Hi, and welcome to Ask Trigo. For today's episode, I'm going to talk about law of cosines.
In trigonometry, the law of cosines relates the lengths of the sides of a triangle to the cosine of one of its angles.
The law of cosines is used for two cases of oblique triangles, which are the SAS and SSS. The SAS case is when the given of the triangle has only two sides and an included angle. The SSS case is when the given of the triangle has all three sides.
Our first example is an SAS case. Solve the length of B of triangle ABC if B is equal to 53.7 degrees, A is equal to 11.3 centimeters, and C is equal to 16.1 centimeters. The formula that we are going to use is B squared is equal to A squared plus C squared minus 2AC cosine B. First step is to substitute the given to the formula and then apply square root to both sides to cancel the exponent of b on the other side. So b is equal to square root of 11.3 squared plus 16.1 squared minus 2 times 11.3 times 16.1 times cosine 53.7. So our b is equal to square root of 171.49. Our final answer is 13.1 centimeters.
Our second example is an SSS case. Solve the measurement of the angle of A of triangle ABC if A is equal to 16 inches, B is equal to 21 inches, and C is equal to 9 inches. Our formula is cosine A is equal to B squared plus C squared minus A squared over 2BC. First, substitute the given to the formula. Cosine A is equal to 21 squared plus 9 squared minus 16 squared over 2 times 21 times 9 is equal to 266 over 378. Divide the two numbers, cosine A is equal to 0.7037037703. Divide both sides by cosine, then reciprocal, so A is equal to cosine to the power of negative 1 times 0.7037037703. So our angle A is equal to 45.28 degrees.
The law of cosines can be used to derive a formula for the area of a triangle given the length of three sides, known as Heron's formula. In order to solve the area, we will need to solve the semi-perimeter first. The semi-perimeter is S is equal to A plus B plus C over 2. The area formula is A is equal to square root of S, which is the semi-perimeter, times S minus A times S minus B times S minus C. Our example, find the area of triangle ABC if A is equal to 16, B is equal to 21, and C is equal to 9. First, we will need to solve the semi-perimeter. Substitute the given to the formula, S is equal to 46 over 2. Divide the two numbers, our semi-perimeter is equal to 23. Next, to substitute the given to the area formula, our area is equal to square root of 23 times 7 times 2 times 4. So our area is equal to square root of 4,508. Solve the square root, so our area is equal to 67.14.
And that's all for today's lecture. Bye!